Hey, hey, yeah, sleepy tutorial. Let's go. As I explained in a previous tutorial, the sprites in this game are stored in compressed XNB files called ZXNB. This tool, which I call the TMNT Tello, allows you to extract them into PNG image files. TMNT Tello because it sounds British. Like TMNT Tello. Yeah. Yeah, sorry.
No, actually, I'm English.
To get started, if you haven't set your game folder yet, click on the game folder button and browse to the content folder of your game installation. For example, if your game is installed in C, program files, Steam, Steam apps, common, TMNT, browse here and select the content folder. Oh yeah, speaking of content, if you like this or the other content that I make, please consider subscribing to my channel. Yeah, that was very relevant to the game folder topic. Moving on. In the folder browser area, you will see a list of folders which have ZXNB files in them. Click on any folder to see all the ZXNB files in it and all its subfolders. Expand it and click on any of the deeper folders to narrow down the listed files. Click on an item in the ZXNB files and folder area to load that image in the preview area. Ah, damn it! Sorry, I was multitasking while making this tutorial. To export images, you can right-click on the preview area, click Export As, and browse to where you want to save the file. You can also use the export button. This requires that you enable the same folder setting or select an output folder using the output folder button. A drag and drop functionality is on the to-do list. ETA 2038 or something when the V8 patch for Streets of Rage 4 comes out. Once you're finished with whatever crazy idea you had, we have to tell the game that we have a modded image. Put the modded PNG image in the same folder where its original ZXNB file is. Make sure that your PNG image file has the same name as your original ZXNB file. For example, if your ZXNB file had leonardo.zxnb, rename your PNG file into leonardo.png. Back up your original ZXNB file by renaming it into something else so that the game doesn't see this original file anymore. The game will ignore the PNG if a valid ZXNB file is found. If you're wondering how we can compress a PNG image file back into a ZXNB file, this is an optional step. And while TMNT Tello doesn't have this function yet, you can check it out in this previous tutorial here. There are still some things that I want to put here, like the drag and drop function, the ability to compress the PNG image file into a ZXNB file and back up that ZXNB file in the process, and restore the original graphics. I hope to see you here again, or on Twitch, link in the description. Thank you. Holy crap, another 7 gigabytes? Gosh dang it!